Welcome to Inflatable Movie Reviews. You missed him in the theater, now here's what's new on DVD.
Retired, extremely dangerous is the description of former special agents collaborating together to defend themselves in the action comedy Red.
We're getting the band back together.
Bruce Willis heads up the group along with Morgan Freeman, John Malkovich, and Helen Mirren.
I am excited.
The ensemble film scored mixed reviews, but did fairly well in theaters last October, bringing in more than $90 million domestically. A movie that did not fare so well around Halloween time was Saw 3D. The seventh movie in the series, dubbed The Final Chapter, failed to connect with critics or audiences.
I want to play a game.
It wound up only making more money than the sixth movie in the franchise, even after higher ticket prices, and barely made half of what its competitor did, Paranormal Activity 2. Another movie that came and left the theatrical scene rather quickly in October was Disney's Secretariat. Thought to be a mixture of The Blind Side and Seabiscuit, Secretariat was nowhere close to capturing the financial success or award recognition of those films. Diane Lane movie was considered heartwarming by most, but overall didn't offer any more than you would expect out of an inspirational drama. Finally, a movie that slipped through the theaters very quietly by not playing in many theaters at all is the John Lennon-based drama Nowhere Boy.
Oh, why can God make me Elvis?
Because he was saving you for John Lennon.
Aaron Johnston stars as Lennon in his early days and the beginning of the Beatles. We will catch up with Nowhere Boy and be reviewing it on the live broadcast in an upcoming episode.
Well, curl up with a dog and a bowl of popcorn because that's what's new on DVD. I'm Jonathan with Inflatable Movie Reviews.